Bieber gets ready to make his Major League debut in a Mariners uniform. This is one exciting young player. The 2-1 pitch. Swung on. Back up in the middle.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music.
Bases loaded, 3-2 Royals, two outs, ninth inning. McDougal ready. And the 0-1 to Ichiro. Fastball, fly ball, well hit, right field. Guile is back. It is gone! Grand slam, Ichiro to right field. And the Mariners have a 6-3 lead. How about that? On an 0-1 pitch, Ichiro, his ninth home run, his first grand slam of the year. And stunned silence in Kauffman Stadium. The Mariners have come from behind in a 3-1 ball game. It is now 6-3.
2-1 pitch on the way, swung on, and a high fly ball hits the deep right field again, and Ichiro goes back to the track. Pitch on the way, and a high fastball bounced into the hole on the right side for a base hit. Here's Batista around third. The throw to the plate, and Batista gives me. He is getting it. What a throw by Ichiro. My, he did it again. Another Ichiro.
And Ichiro given a standing ovation as he steps up, dead even with George Sisler. And a ground ball back up the middle, and there it is! He's a new all-time hit king in Major League history, number 258! My, oh my!
The usually staid, unemotional Ichiro Suzuki with a huge smile on his face, and I'm sure a huge load lifted off his shoulders as the pressure has mounted here incredibly in the last couple of weeks. And with misty eyes, there is George Sisler's daughter clapping for the new hit champion of all time. Ichiro with 258 hits. It didn't take him long, did it? His first two at bats here in game number 160.
Now Schauser, the first pitch is swung on, hit well to right field. Backing up is Ichiro. He's at the wall. He looks up, he leaps, and he makes the catch. What a catch by Ichiro. Backing up against the right field wall, taking extra bases, possibly a home run away from Jeff Kent.
And ladies and gentlemen, career base hit number 3,000 for Ichiro. That did not take long. It happens here tonight in Arlington, 99 degrees at game time, and they'll make sure that ball finds safe harbor in the Seattle dugout. There's a lot of interest back in Japan, obviously, Tag, about what just happened about 15 seconds ago.
But, you know, it makes you ask the question, if Ichiro comes over and is a rookie, how do the hits in Japan even get lumped in to the hits that he's had in the big leagues?
There's your base hit. There's your record for Ichiro. Jumped on a 2-0 pitch. And the record belongs to Ichiro Suzuki. Let's grab that ball. That's another milestone for Ichiro. He said he's going to take the ball and put it in.